am so excited to see you this week. This week, we are going to be doing something a little bit different. We are going to be becoming composers. Oh, I am so excited about becoming composers, but wait, Miss Staci, what is a composer? Well, that is a very, very good question. A composer is a lady or a gentleman who writes music. They write music. So they're like the author of the music. When we have the person that writes a book, we call them the author. Well, in music, we call it the composer. Composer. So don't forget that word composer, because we're going to be using that word as our word of the week this week. So our magical musical word is composer. Are you ready to become a composer this week? I'm super excited. All right, so for this week, you're going to need something to write with, like a pencil or a pen, a piece of paper to write on. You're also going to need, a couple of pencils to do our rhythms with this week. And you're going to need a scarf or a sock, probably a clean sock, not a dirty sock. That would be stinky. So a sock or a scarf or something that you can move around into the air with you today. So something to write with, something to write on, something to make a beat with, and a scarf or something like that. So I'm going to give you just a minute to go grab those things and meet me right back here, my little composers. Ready? Go ahead.
A few moments later.
Did you grab all of those things? Oh, great, I'm glad to see you back. Oh my goodness, we have a special guest visitor today. Our guest visitor is going to talk to us a little bit about Ta and Titi, some of our friends that we met at the very beginning of the year, and she's going to remind us about our friends Ta and Titi. Take it away, Miss Staci. There are lots of composers you've probably heard of. We have our friend Beethoven, our friend Mozart. We have another friend whose name is John Williams, and do you know what he did? He wrote all the music to all of the Star Wars movies. Lots of music for movies. John Williams is one of my favorite composers. There are boy composers and girl composers, composers of all different shapes and colors, but the one thing that they all have in common is that they all write music. So today you are going to write some of that music. All right, so let's do a little bit of a review. We already know our magical musical word today is composer, what's that word again? What is it?
Composer.
That's right, composer. But before we can compose, before we can write our music, we need to remember the names of some of our friends. So take a look up here on the board. I'm going to draw you one of my friends, this circle right here. Fill it all in with a line. Does anybody remember who that is right there? You're right, that is my friend Ta. Remember, Ta is like our big brother in our family. He's all by himself right there with his little circle, and he's got the stem growing right out of him, just like a flower. Ta, say hello, Ta. Hello, Ta. Nice to see you again, Ta. Remember, Ta has a pair of sisters, and they are twins, and they look a lot like Ta. There are a circle, another circle, two lines, but they like to hold hands because they are besties, they are best friends. So two lines just like that, and remember, their names are Titi. Say hello, Titi. Hello, Titi. So we have Titi and we have Ta, Titi and Ta. We are going to use those today to compose, which remember, compose means to write. We are going to compose our songs today using Ta and Titi. So let me get my happy little eraser up here. Bye, Ta. Bye, Titi. I'm going to leave out my word composer there, since that is our magical musical word today, so we can remember it right there. So Miss Staci is going to draw you some music notes. So put your eyes right up here on this board and watch what I draw. Okay, that's one of my friends. Oh, I wonder what that, oh, there's an, okay, who's that there? Oh, let's try one more there. Ooh, so there's one, two, three, four of my friend. Can't remember his name. That's right. So let's say this one together with me. One, two, here we go. Ta, 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 ta. Say it one more time. One, two. One, two, here we go. Ta, 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 ta. All right, say goodbye, Tal. Let me get my happy little eraser right here. Get rid of these music notes here. Still leaving our magical musical word composer up there. Grab my pencil and I'm gonna make it harder this time. All right, take a look at this one. I don't know, this one is super duper hard. Oh, I got that friend there. And then this friend right here. This friend right here. And one more right here. Oh no, that's kind of a tough one. Can you see it? It starts right there with one all by himself, and that's ta. And then our doubles together, our sisters, they have a special name. And then another brother and two sisters there. Let's try to say it together. One, two, here we go. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. Ooh, try that one more time. One, two, here we go. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. Ooh, try that one more time. One, two, here we go. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. Ooh, I noticed something about the first two notes and the second two sets of notes. They are the same. So what we have here is called a pattern. Remember our patterns in music? Like when we did banana, banana, people. We have our patterns here. So say goodbye, ta and TT, and ta and TT. I'm going to use my happy little eraser and get rid of that one right there. So now, my loves, now is where I need you to go and get that paper and pencil or crayon, because now you get to be a composer. You get to be a composer. So I'm going to stop for just a minute. I'm going to sing a little la-di-da song while you get your paper and your pencil. You get your paper and your pencil, da-da-da-da-da, or a crown. Something to write with, because we are composers, so we need to write on a paper to write our song. All right, I hope you have your paper or your pencil at this time. So now, look up here on the board. Miss Staci is going to get her magic pencil and draw four boxes. One, two, three, four. Oh, they're kind of wonky little boxes, but they will work for today. One box, two, three, four. Now, on your paper, I would like you to draw four boxes. I'm going to do it in the air while you do it on your paper. One box, two, three, four. Ooh, do you have all four of your boxes on your paper? Look at your paper and count them. One, two, three, four. Awesome. I am so proud of you. You have four beautiful boxes for my little composing that you're going to do right now. So now you get to decide which note you want to go in that box. Maybe you want our friend Ta in our box. If you want Ta, you draw a circle and a line. Maybe you would like to use my friend Titi. Remember, that's two circles, two lines, and they hold hands. You're going to write one set of notes in each box. Here is my example. Now, you can't use my example. You can look at it, but I want yours to look different than Miss Staci's. Make yours look different than mine. But I'm going to put, let's see, maybe I want a ta in box one. Maybe I want another ta in box two. I don't know. I like ta. Ooh, maybe I want to change it up a little bit and put a TT in box three. And then maybe my last box, I want to put another ta. So I just composed. I wrote my own song. and I'm gonna say it. Ta-ta-ti-ti-ta. So now you take a minute or two and write your own song. Write them right in that box. Parents, this part is for you. While your children are writing their music, when they're finished, if you can do me a big favor and take a picture of it, or screenshot it, or something where you can put it back into the Teams notebook. So if you go to Teams, you're gonna upload, let me show you while they're doing that. Right here, if you go into Teams, you get back to our pre-K folder. Right down here, it changed. Give me 1 second, let's see, there we go. Right down here where it says new post, you're gonna click there. And when you click new post, it's gonna give you the option of this button right here. It's like a little picture with a mountain and a sunshine. If you click that one, you can upload a picture for me. I would love to see this full of pictures of all of the music your children are writing right now. You guys are writing right now, right, kids? Yeah, writing your music. Parents, that's where I need you to put their assignment that they're doing, okay?
Well, thank you for that, Miss Staci. I'm super excited to see what our friends come up with, because remember, this week we are composers and you are writing your own music. All right, my loves, now is the time to grab 2 pencils because we're going to keep some rhythms with our friends Ta and Titi and a little song about living under the sea. Under the sea, we're going to keep the rhythms with our sticks and our friends Ta and Titi. Are you ready? Okay, grab those sticks and get ready to go under the
Ari,
sea.
Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Now you or the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea. Under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we have to hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray dig in the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea, the newt play the flute, the cop play the harp, the players play the bass and they sound the chop, the bass play the brass, the chub play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names on the strings, the chub rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow. Each little slug here, cutting a rug here,
under the sea.
Each little snail here, know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in love here, down in the mud here, under the sea.
Wow, that was so awesome. You did such a good job keeping those rhythms with our Under the Sea song, but I'm getting a little bit, I need to stand up and do, I found Under the Sea dance. Get up, my little composers, and get ready to do an Under the Sea dance with my friends, Sebastian and Aria. Are you ready? Here it comes.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed's always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, try us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we after hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, did the earth start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea, play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the place, play the bass and the sound, the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the tub. The flute is the beat of soul.
Yeah.
The way he can play the names on the strings, the chub, rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow. Yeah, under the sea,
under the sea.
When the sardine begin, begin, it's music to me. What do they got?
A lot of sand.
We got a hot
crustacean band.
Each little clown here know how to jam here
under the sea.
Each little slug here cutting a rug here
under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in love here, now we in fun here
under the sea.
Speaking of under the sea is where all the fish are, but up above the sea, we see boats and pirates. Oh no, not pirates.
Adventure on the sea. Set the sail and heave, ho, adventure is for me. Searching for the treasure hidden well. On the secret treasure map, a tale I'll never tell. I'll say arr and sail the open sea. Hoist the Jolly Roger and a pirate you shall be. Hey, hey, ho, windward or to lee. Hoist the Jolly Roger and a pirate you shall be. Next marks the spot. So dig, dig, dig. X marks the spot. So dig, dig, dig. On the run, escape is what we'll do. Now we have the booty and aye, a mighty crew. Man your guns, the Kraken's on the way. Load your cannon well, lads, and wait until I say, coming about, so ready, set, fire. Coming about, so ready, set, fire. All say arr and sail the open sea. Hoist the jolly banner and a pirate it shall be. Hey, hey, ho, windward or to lee. Hoist the jolly banner and a pirate it shall be.
So I need you to grab those two sticks again. We're going to keep some pirate rhythms that somebody else has composed. Remember, that means they wrote this music. The composer wrote this music, and we're going to follow along with our sticks to keep the rhythms with our pirate song. I hope they don't come here. I better hide my books. I don't want those pirates stealing my books or my music. You ready? Get those sticks ready. Here comes our song. Great job, my little composers, playing along with somebody else's rhythms that they wrote. They're composing those songs, and we played right along with them. Miss Staci has another pirate song for us right now, and we need a scarf for this part, or a sock, or something that you can move around in the air. We're going to be spinning, bouncing, wiggling, putting it up high and down low, swishing it, tossing it all around. So you're gonna follow along with my friend, and she's going to show you exactly how to move your scarf just like a pirate would. You ready? Did you get your scarf? Or your sock? Remember, not a stinky sock. That would not be fun. Nice clean sock or a clean scarf, and get ready for our pirate dance.
Thank you.
my little composers. I have one last composing activity for you today. On our Teams page, Miss Staci put a picture that looks like this and one that looks like this. If you're able to print those out, you are going to take these pictures right here of our sea creatures that live under the sea, just like our friend Ariel. And you're going to pick four sea creatures, cut them out, and put them on our paper just like this. So you are going to be composing your own song, your own song. So you're going to cut out your rhythms and put them on here to compose. Remember, a composer means to write your own music, the author of the music. You're going to compose your own song. If you don't have a printer to print these out, that's okay. You can just skip this part. But if you are able to print these out and put them in the boxes and compose your own song, I would love to see a video of you performing your song or a picture of your song. So if you're able to record a video of yourself doing that, writing our song, and putting it in our Teams page. So let's take a look together at some of the rhythms. So we have our turtle here, and he has some rhythms underneath of him. So let's say them together. This is our friend TT. That's TT again. TT. And then ta. T-T-T-T-T-T-ta. Let's look at our crab friend. Oh, he's super crabby. He must be tired. Let's look at this one here and say it together. One, two, here we go. Ta-ta-T-T-ta. So that's all you need to do with that is if you can, if you have access to a printer and can print those out, fabulous. If you can't, totally fine. It just gives you an extra chance to do a little bit more composing, since we are composers today and are writing our own music. It was so great seeing you back in our music class again this week as we were being composers and writing our own music. I can't wait to see what you come up with. Don't forget to post that in our Teams page. We're going to end today with a story also about a little fish. And it's not a happy fish. It's a pout pout fish. A pout pout fish. This is a great story that teaches us a little bit about emotions and how we're feeling. So you are welcome to watch our story song about the pout pout fish. Don't forget about our magical musical word composer, and I will see your amazing faces next time. Bye, my friends.
The Pout Pout Fish Song by Deborah Dyson. Pictures by Dan Hanna. Deep in the water where the fish hang out lives a glum, gloomy swimmer with an ever-present pout. I'm a pout, pout fish with a pout, pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes a clam with a wide winning grin, a pearl of advice for her pal to take in. Hey, Mr. Fish, with your crosstown frown, don't you think it's time to turn it upside down? Says the fish to his friend, nice thought, Miss Clam. I hear what you're saying, but it's just the way I am. I'm a pow-pow fish with a pow-pow face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes a jellyfish, he floats through the ocean, his tentacles all trailing in a gentle locomotion. Hey, Mr. Fish, with your daily scaly scowl, I wish you wouldn't greet us with a grimace and a growl. Says the fish to his friend, Mr. Jelly, I agree. I'd like to be more friendly, but it isn't up to me. I'm a pow-pow fish with a pow-pow face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes a squid, quite a slender, squiggly sight. She is squirmy, she is squelchy, she is slightly impolite. Mr. Fish, you kaleidoscope of mope. How about a smile, a little joy, a little hope? Says the fish to his friend, Mr. Squid, I would try, but I haven't any choice. Take a look and you'll see why. I'm a pow-pow fish with a pow-pow face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes an octopus with eight great arms, covering all the underside with tiny sucker charms. Hey, Mr. Fish, let me tell it to you straight, your hokey pokey soaking is an unattractive trait. Says the fish to his friend, Mr. Ate My Chum, with a mouth like mine, I am destined to be glum. I'm a pow-pow fish with a pow-pow face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Now along comes a fish in a silent silver shimmer. The gang has never seen before this bright and brilliant swimmer. She approaches Mr. Fish, but instead of saying hey, she plants a kiss upon his pout and then she swims away. Mr. Fish is most astounded, Mr. Fish is just aghast. He is stone-faced like a statue, then he blinks and speaks at last. My friend says, Mr. Fish, I should have known it all along. I thought that I was pouty, but it turns out I was wrong. I'm a kiss-kiss fish with a kiss-kiss face, for spreading cheery cheeries all over the place. So I'll smooch, 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 I'll smooch.
This has been Music Time with Miss Staci. I miss you, I love you, and I will see you soon.